What is the most brutal execution method in history? Lingchi. Lingchi, also known as slow slicing or death by a thousand cuts, was a method of torturous execution practiced in China. The condemned was tied to a post and bits of skin and limbs were gradually removed one by one, usually culminating in a final cut to the heart or decapitation.